about the shape we're going to be playing with. Or at least the size. Now we'll do the... Started with the down corner and it's beveled down. And if you rub the bevel, you can get a decent cut even on a poplar, but I'm not going to spend a whole lot of time getting this thing super smooth. But what I want to show you is a process, not necessarily a turning technique. Got enough.